the match last night. Orton looks to put Miz away. Miz manages this time to power out at a two count. What a night it has been here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Power to the people. Huge success. Oh, look at Miz. Right to the skull. Remembering, I'm sure, the concussion suffered by Orton.
Randy's trying to keep his hands up right there, trying to block those shots.
And now Christian, a man who still believes he has something to prove.
I think Christian's had his opportunities.
And I agree with you guys, too. He has had his opportunities. But like you said earlier, all the setbacks haven't been his fault.
Thing is, you know, how many chances is Christian going to get? I mean, he's had his chance on many, many occasions. He actually held that championship for 5 days. And now the ride is over, dog.
And Christian, quickly into the cover. If Christian could pin the World Heavyweight Champion in this elimination match, it would help bolster his argument for maybe another championship opportunity.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, that goes without saying. I mean,
question. I'm trying to ask the analysts.
Look at this. Look at the Miz from outside taking advantage of the fact that the referee's distracted over there, just wearing out Randy Orton.
You know, I think if Christian did win this match, it would hurt him more than anything, because he would really actually go in there wanting to talk about getting another shot. Actually, Christian don't need no more shots, guys. It's over for Christian right now.
So if Christian wins this match, it'll hurt him.
You know, it'll hurt his mindset. That's what I'm talking about.
How does winning a match ever hurt you?
Oh, watch out here.
Christian neck breaker on Orton. And again, looks to pin the World Heavyweight Champion. Elimination rules here. If he had pinned Orton, Orton would have had to go back to the locker room, and Christian's team would have a 3-on-2 advantage.
Look at Christian right here. Christian, not like him. I mean, he's got a lot of disdain for these fans right now.
Yeah, he's listening to the fans who are chanting RKO.
Well, you know, he's got a point. The WWE Universe did cost him the World Heavyweight Championship. Well, they agreed with the general manager of SmackDown to put his title on the line 5 nights after he won it. That wasn't fair.
Gotta be a fighting champion, don't you, Booker?
You know, you got to be a fighting champion. You said it about Randy Orton. I mean, he had to go out there and put his championship on the line, just like Christian did. He's not crying. And Christian is just crying over spilt milk like a little baby right now. He needs to just wise up, wake up, and move on. Let
him have it. Yeah, a lot of little babies in this match. The Miz, the big whiner.
Oh, now, again, now, there you go, editorializing again.
Crying about little Jimmy.
Whatever happened to biased commentary, editorializing again.
You are the pot calling the kettle black. Look at this now.
R-Truth going to lock that sleeper hold in on Randy Orton. Cena and Riley realize it's desperate times for the world champ.
Tell you, Randy's in a bad position right now. Look at his face turning red right now. High pitch red also.
Did you say high-pitched red?
Yes.
It still looks tan to me, but...
About to go out. Randy's about to go.
Your monitor's messed up.
Randy's about to go out.
You know what, Booker, you're right. A lot of firsts have happened here tonight on Power of the People. First time I've ever seen high-pitched red.
If you want to dance like this.
I did. Actually, it's the second one I've won in my career. I mean, you should maybe study the product more.
Here we go.
Oh! Orton needs a tag in a big way.
Can't blame that on little Jimmy.
Here we go right here, guys.
And Christian and his team doing a great job isolating Randy Orton from his partners. They're looking to put Orton away with a kill switch. Randy Orton, RKO, no counter. Wow. Christian, world champion, heading back to the locker room early. No, and a kick out.
I'm going to tell you right now, if Christian would have won that right there, he'd be talking about it for the next month. That's what I'm talking about as far as Christian winning this match. It could hurt him from that standpoint.
Booker, you should just quit while you're ahead.
What are you talking about?
There have been 25,000 views of that on YouTube, all by Christian, right? He's carrying on a love affair with himself unassisted.
Christian, looking to use Edge's patented spear.
You know Edge has got to be watching this. Somewhere Edge is watching.
Oh! Scoop slam! Vintage Orton!
You know, Christian said work for Edge 8 times. It might work for him just once.
But it didn't.
Randy Orton. Moment of truth time here for Orton. He's got to make it to his corner. Here comes Alex Riley.
Oh, boy.
Alex Riley.
That's how you do
Christian.
A spear?
And here Riley goes.
Come on!
Black Riley.
Wow.
Alex Riley all fired up after the victory over his mentor, The Miz, last night.
Alex Riley is all fired up.
Man, Alex Riley got some adrenaline going right here. Couldn't wait to get that tag.
And look at the cheap shot. Both to Miz and R-Truth.
Come on, when you're in a match like this.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
That was a big mistake right there by Riley.
Riley turned it around.
Here we go.
Oh, what a right hand. And here comes Cena.
Cena better get in there. Get in there quick.
Whoa.
Cena almost had the referee in a headlock there.
And look at this. Man, skull crushing finale.
Oh, Riley.
And Christian hooking the leg of Alex Riley. See you later, A-Rod. Welcome to the big leagues, kid. Head on back to the locker room.
Okay.
One down and two to go.
So now Miz, Christian, and R-Truth have a 3-on-2 advantage on Cena and Randy Orton. John Cena trying to explain to the official what happened. Miz delivering the skull-crushing finale. Well, advantage goes to Miz, R-Truth, and Christian. It is 3-on-2. Cena and Orton are in trouble as this elimination tag match continues live on Monday Night Raw. And Miz, here's the cover on Orton. Hook in the leg, and Randy Orton powers out. Orton and Cena are in a hole. They're down 3-2. Miz, Christian, and R-Truth at full strength. Orton and Cena, only members left on their team after Alex Riley was eliminated in this tag team elimination matchup. Our main event tonight on Monday Night Raw.
And you see in the corner over there, R-Truth and Christian strategizing. They have that luxury now because it is, as you said, Cole, 3-on-2. And the three of them have been really taking it to Randy Orton during the commercial break.
I'm going to tell you, during that break, Randy has been through hell and high water. Just need to make a tag and need to make a tag quick.
This elimination stipulation voted on by the WWE Universe as part of Power to the People. Randy Orton exploding out of the corner.
Took Miz right off his feet. Turned him inside out, but Randy needs a tag.
Miz just gave Randy a little bit too much space right there. Just that little bit of space allowed Randy to drop that little clothesline on him.
The world champion tags the WWE champion, Cena. And here comes Cena.
Oh, Cena's fresh. He's got a head of steam going.
Vintage John Cena.
Oh, glad to hear you say that.
Here we go.
Can't see me. And probably can't see that five knuckle shuffle coming either.
And Cena looking to put Miz away. Miz up high.
Oh, no.
Miz planting Cena. Oh, man. Knee to the skull.
That's the
Miz
right
breaker.
There.
And Cena still manages somehow to power out.
Boy, the Miz has put away a lot of superstars with that move right there. But as you said, Cena able to power out.
Miz on top of his game, man. Miz, look, let me tell you, when Miz walked down that aisle, he has a whole lot of confidence. That's his, Miz's strength
right
there.
He was embarrassed last night, humiliated by Alex Riley. Miz is never going to forget what happened last night at Capital Punishment. It's going to drive him. I know Miz. It's going to make him a better athlete, a better person because of what happened last night.
Wait a minute, guys. This may be a little bit out of the Miz's zone right
Cena.
There.
It did not work.
I told you, high-risk maneuver didn't pay off.
In our truth.
Well, that's not vintage Miz going to the top, coming off.
Look at Christian.
Yeah, that's because it's 3-on-2 here.
I only can say, God, that's great teamwork right there. Great teamwork by Truth, the Miz, and Christian.
Truth, the Miz, and Christian. I know. I don't like to admit it, but they are in complete control.
Thank you. Cena's in trouble. Orton's hurting. Miz, R-Truth, and Christian.
See that little shot right there? R-Truth just laid on John Cena. Cracked his jaw right there.
When you say the team with the numbers that have an advantage, just one of those advantages is being able to do things, being able to distract the referee, have him in the wrong position while your other two teammates do something bad.
One thing we got to think about, though, King, you're out there with the World Heavyweight Champion and the WWE Champion. These guys ain't going to win. They're going to think of something before it's over. Trust me.
I agree. Look at the strength of John Cena coming into play.
Oh, wow.